Billy Combo. Check it. Yeah, we on it.
All right, guys, back again. This is a blog, lowdown, Big Tom lowdown, blog, vlog, whatever you want to fucking call it. No names for it, the lowdown. Boom. Just something for you to sit, grab your fucking drink, and listen to me ramble the fuck on. Big Tom, with the big glass. Loving it. Hope we're all good. Hope we're having a good vape. Clouding out as usual. So, plenty to talk about, plenty to discuss, plenty to ramble on about. Plenty. Just want to make sure you're all good, you're all alright. Subscribers are looking really nice. Viewers are looking really nice. Thank you so much, guys, for carrying on supporting me and watching away. Brilliant. Just going to drip some juice. Well, not really drip, I'm going to fill up the Atlantis. Gracie's Custard. Shout out to Tim Inside These Things on Gracie's Custard. 9010. VGPG. 3mg Nick. Fucking lovely juice. Lovely juice. Co-founder, Sadar. Of UKSV, big shout out to Sadar, my big brother. Hope all is good out there in Bangladesh. My brother checking all the gash. And said that since they're about fucking 16 years old. So as normal, I'm rocking the car setup because that's what I fucking feel like doing. With the IPV Mini, with the Atlantis, loving it. Loving it. As you may be able to tell, the Big Tom hat, I'm in love with the cocoa. If some of you guys out there watch my Snapchat, you'll know that that's all I fucking ramble on about. And a lot of people love it because obviously I've been talking shit about it and singing along to the song. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Sorry guys, just enjoying this juice. What I have done, and I am going to be doing some tests on, is I have ripped a laptop battery and I've got the batteries out of the laptop, 18650s. What I am going to be doing is I am going to be doing a little bit of testing, a little bit of research on, because a lot of people out there have done that, or I've read terror stories of people ripping laptops apart and, you know, using the batteries in mods for sub-ohming and whatever. So I thought I'd rip the batteries and do some testing on the batteries and do a little bit of research on what the actual batteries are. So they are on charge. I am looking at that because people are using themselves for vaping, and is it safe? That's going to be another, a little roundup I'm going to do, is it safe to use? So, sorry guys, I really am enjoying this vape at the minute. Got some things coming to review. Going to be running through some things. I've got this little cute setup. I've got is the White Sir Lancelot and the Tugboat V2. All lovely white setup. Going to be reviewing that setup. Got some juices coming in. Got a couple of mods that I want to review. I tell you what I did pick up, guys. Did want to pick this up to review. Boombox, 200 watt Raptor box. I'm going to try and get this review done really quickly because I did pick this box up. And I have already sold it. I purchased it, used it. I didn't really get on with it. 200 watts, realistically, I don't need that. I won't use it. So I decided that I purchased it, gonna review it, then I'm going to send it out to a person who has purchased off me. But it's number two in the world, being signed by the maker, and they're the internals. Absolutely crazy, guys. You know, look, madness. And I absolutely love the artwork on this. Really, really cool artwork. 200 in the top there, looks fucking mental. Earthing magnets on there, Fat Daddy 510, V4, Raptor chip in the back, tri-batteries, running in series with a voltmeter. Fucking absolute crazy. Hits like a fucking train. But I'm not going to use it, so I just decided not to carry on with it. I'm going to review it and then ship it off to the person that I've got it from. So that's the one to look out for, guys. It's like drinking out my mum's fucking vase, this. I've got a few things coming, guys. You know, as I say, it's just a ramble to go on and stuff like that, and just to get some ideas. What I'm going to do on this video is I'm going to leave the comments open on this video. Wow. Big Tom leaves the comments open. For once. Let the trolling commence. I want you guys to throw me some ideas what you think we can do for the... you know, we've been doing the Q&A, Big Tom Q&A. Well, we're going to revamp it and do a show, which is, I think we're going to call it, if I'm honest, guys. Get ready for this. It's going to be called Big Tom and the Vaping Crew. No shits. I think it's going to be called No Holds Barred. And what we're going to do is basically organise a show for an hour to an hour and a half every 2 to 3 weeks. A live show for you guys to watch, to join in with, to ask questions, to do all sorts of shit with. So if you guys feel you need to tell us something about the show, what you'd like us to do or anything like that, please, guys, don't hesitate to comment in this video. I am keeping the comments open for this video. Crazy. This Atlanta's fucking kicks out. Shout out to Team Subtank. But I'm sorry, guys. I absolutely love the Atlantis. I've also got some other items I'm going to review, and I'm going to be reviewing the Geyser. I've got them all sat down here. Sorry, guys. I've got all my stuff sat down here. I got the Geyser. I'm going to be doing the Mutation XV3, which is the Mutilator. The Holy Grail. I'm going to be doing a few, you know, because I'd obviously love dripping, but at the minute, obviously, I'm using the car setup so much. So I'm going to be showing a few other stuff. I've got, obviously, the good old Dimitri clone to review. I've got the Axis to review. So there's a lot of things that are in the pipeline. I am obviously getting back on my reviewing. Busy. If you didn't know what's happening in the background, then you don't need to know. Simple as. But I'm getting back on everything and get back in on the reviews. Fuck it. I want to give a big shout out to, I just watched a video before I started recording this of the great man himself, my Uncle Todd, Mark Todd of Todd's Reviews, with this fucking humongous setup. Looked like some 26650 setup. He just looked fucking huge. And Todd was attempting to blow clouds. Wow. That's off to you, Todd. trying to blow clouds or succeeding, as I saw in the video. Some of these reviewers are now getting on the game where they want to blow clouds. So big shout out to Todd, who's a flavour chaser and blowing clouds. Well done, Todd. Big shout out for that. Must have been the fucking Manhattan that going blowing clouds. So, you know, and also I want to give a massive shout out to all the reviewers out there, all the people in the community. doing what they do best, you know. Hats off to you guys out there. There's a lot of new reviewers out there too, and people getting on the stage and wanting to give out their personal opinion, and my hat is off to you guys. Literally, my hat is off to you, you know. This ain't an easy game. I know it seems so simple sitting behind a camera and everything like that and giving your personal opinions, but seriously, some people just don't like your personal opinion. And I know this firsthand. Sorry about that. And I, you know, people are doing what they've got to do, and people are enjoying it. The game is getting a lot bigger. And hats off to you guys, seriously. Keep up the good work, guys. Keep putting out that good word. And I've always stuck by, when you're getting people onto vaping, you just ain't getting them onto vaping, you're also saving lives. So please take that into consideration, because once these people do quit the habit of smoking, you're adding time onto their life, even saving their life. So keep doing it, guys. Keep up the good work. Thank you ever so much for doing that. That is great. Pat yourself on the back. And keep at it. I'm just fucking sitting here enjoying this bit right now. I don't really want to stop. Also, what I want to be looking into as well, guys, is I'm looking to be doing a video about wicking and wicking techniques. There's a lot, so much wicking material out there. Shake and vape, Japanese cotton, hemp cotton, organic cotton. You know, I know Pete, Phil, Fasado, whatever you want to call the guy gets called so many things, did a video on obviously wicking, but I want to look at what the options are for the UK for wicks and for, you know, what is actually out there on the market. Not necessarily what's the best, but what is out there. Because obviously, wicking material and wicking is all personal preference. It's nothing about, you know, people go, oh, this is better, that's better, it tastes better. You know, everything to do with vaping is personal preference and getting the best vape for yourself. So for somebody to say that, you know, hemp cotton is the best, and for you to try it and not know it's, you know, not be same opinion to say it is the best, then we need to find out what's the best, what is actually on the market for you guys to purchase, rather than, you know, going for what other people think. Let's try these things, let's see what is on the market for people to purchase, because that's the best thing, is the options of actually having to go out and purchase what you please and what you think is going to work the best. You might not like Coke, I might not like Diet Coke, but fuck it, somebody likes it. So why don't we try these different things and, you know, put out there what is the actual options and not sometimes our opinion, what's best. Let's see what the options are for people to work with. You know, there's plenty of three-post fucking drippers out there. People like three-post drippers, people like four-post drippers. You know, what works for you might not work for somebody else. So all we can do as reviewers is just tell you our personal opinion. But if you obviously want to know that, then you need to go out there and try that yourselves, and you need to know the option that is out there, guys. You know, it's no good me saying, yeah, fucking all I use is shake and vape, that's my favourite fucking wicking. It might not be the best for you, but a lot of, in BTVC, a lot of us absolutely love shake and vape and will not use anything else but shake and vape. And I personally won't use anything else, the wick. But that's not saying that that's the best for you. So I want to just be able to show what's out there rather than what I use. So that will be a little bit changing the reviews to basically say that's what you can purchase, there you can purchase it from, and go ahead and just give you my opinion to it. Don't mean it's gospel, don't mean it's correct, just try it yourself, guys. You know, that's all you can do. Personally, that is all you can do. And talking of wicking materials, there's so many fucking wires out there as well, you know. Camphor, Royal, G-Plat, fucking NX100 wire, Nichrome. There's so many wires out there that people are using these days as well. And I want to look into what kind of wires as well. So that's obviously another option that I can work with. But as I say, the comments are open on this video. Put a comment in, troll the fuck away, zero fucks given, and tell me what you think and what we should be looking at, because obviously you guys are watching me on a weekly to monthly basis, and you guys will know what you want to see. So if you're a subscriber to the channel, you know what you want to see from myself, hit me up with a message or in the comment and let me know what's going on. Want to give a big shout out to all the crew as well. Aid, Emmy, Guy, Andy, Mags, Keith. Who the fuck have I forgot? I don't know who I forgot. If I forgot yet, I'm sorry, it's kind of late. Emmy, Guy, Andy, Claire, Ed, Keith, Bags. If I forgot you, I'm sorry. I'm kidding. So there's plenty of options to be going on, guys. At the minute, this video is basically just to get your personal opinion on what you think we should do next, what you think I should do next. If you want me to stop reviewing, then fucking bitch, tell me to stop reviewing, but I ain't about to do that shit. So yeah, I'm going to sign out on a quick note, guys. Thank you for watching the videos. The support is always weird, really, really, really. Thankful for that, you know, it's grateful for it, for that. Thank you ever so much. Simple as. So thank you, keep subscribing, keep watching, put your input in, because this is what we do it for. We do it for you watchers out there, guys, and I'll see you ever so soon. Take it easy, guys. Peace. We on it.